Well, all hail the Ayatollah of rock and roller!
Got a nice haircut, I can say that!
Now when you think of the new millennium, you think of an event so gigantic that it changes the course of history. You think of a dawning of a new era. Thank you. Thank you.
Jericho's got a lot
and
of
a new era is what this once proud and profitable company sorely needs. What was once a captivating, trend-setting program has now deteriorated into a cliched, let's be honest, boring snooze fest that is in dire need of a knight in shining armor.
Well, he's talking about you
and
now,
that's
JR.
Why I'm here. Chris Jericho has come to save the World Wrestling Federation. Now let's go over the facts. Television ratings, downward spiral. Pay-per-view buy rates, plummeting. Mainstream acceptance, non-existent. And reactions of the live crowds, complete and utter silence. And I know why you're silent. You're silent because you're embarrassed to be here. And quite honestly, I'm embarrassed for you. And the reason why you're embarrassed is because of the steady stream of uninteresting, untalented, mediocre sports entertainers who you're forced to cheer for and care for. No wonder you're not cheering. You can care less about every single idiot in that dressing room. And especially this idiot in the center of the ring. You people have been led to believe that mediocrity is excellence. Uh-uh. Jericho is excellence. And now, for the first time in history, you have a man who can entertain you. You have a man who is good enough for you. You have a man who can make you jump up off your chairs, raise your filthy fat little hands in the air, and scream, go Jericho, go! Go Jericho, go! Go Jericho, go! Thank you. The new millennium has arrived. And now that the Y2J problem is here, this company, from the front office idiots, to all the amateurs in the dressing room, including this one, to everybody watching tonight, will